Or maybe just watch how we live life here in Hawaii. Good morning, geeks, and welcome back to our channel. Today is Aloha Friday. There's a lot going on for us today. As you can tell, I got out of bed and I'm all made up, ready for the day. We have a lot going on for today. We have to go to Kona, which is an hour from where we live. We have to go take Keua to see his new school campus, as well as take his school pictures. So we're gonna do that this morning. Then we're gonna go to Costco because we need to do a small little Costco haul and come back here to Waimea. Then I need to go and help a friend out. And then my sister's coming from Maui. So a lot going on. And we're gonna take you along for the ride. We are in the elevator to his new school. Say hi. Now we're gonna go and tour his school and see where it's at right now. This is the view from his school. Wow. All right, so we are done with his picture taking. Now we're on to Costco to do our Costco haul. Bringing you along. Costco haul. Here you are again, Costco haul. Yeah. There's our Costco haul. Hi. Geek fam, we are in line for drive-thru to pick up prescription. Yes, you heard that right. Drive-thru to pick up a prescription. We're actually on our way to help out a family friend who needs some assistance. So we're picking up a few items, taking it out to the person, making sure they're comfortable and coming home. It's always good to help out your family, friends, and people who just need help in general, you know? But check out our drive-through pharmacy. Isn't that super cool? Aloha geeks, and it's the next day. It is not the morning. The morning has long gone and passed. It is actually 1 o'clock in the afternoon. And yes, we're starting the vlog now, like now. But we're gonna take you along because we are in the car, obviously. We're ready to go on a road trip. Actually, no, it's not even a mile from where we live, but we're gonna take you along because we're gonna show you what it is to live here on the Big Island and have the life we have, which is pretty low-key and mellow. That's kind of what happens when you have nothing else planned to do. We're actually gonna go up to my mom's place, and which we call the homestead, and just do a little bit of stuff over there. We're gonna cook a huge taco lunch for
our friends and my sister who's in from Maui. Of course, my other sister and then my mom and my son and my husband and my other son and myself and whoever else comes.
That's how we roll. And we wanted to take you along. So we will see you there. Okay, so we are at the homestead, which is actually where my grandmother used to live. She passed away in 2011, but we still have her home. We're always in here just checking things out, always come to feel her spirit. But on this homestead that we're on, it's about 15 acres. So in this 15 acres, we are growing some things. We have a lot of projects that we're doing here on the homestead. I like to come up here and bring my middle son because he likes to help out his grandmother and his auntie, especially the one who comes from Maui, because they do a lot together with the renovation of my mother's place. There's a little one bedroom that is down on the south side of the property, and that's what we're doing right now, is renovating that for her so she can have that for her own place to live. And my part today is cooking dinner for the workers, or for everybody who's down there helping. This is my grandmother's house. In Hawaii, we call our grandmother's tutu.
T-U-T-U, but she has passed on and we greatly miss her. And coming to this house is almost like being close to her. Our faith has taught us that the spirit of our passed on loved ones follow us everywhere, or is in within our hearts, or also within the teachings that they taught us as they were here on earth. So those are all the things that we can tangibly hold on to with all of our departed loved ones. So let's enjoy the rest of the day.
Thank you.